guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Mewlissa, otherwise known as Mew, and today we are playing the Zodiac Legacy Challenge. I'm so, like, confused as to where we last left off, but I believe I've done some makeovers and home renovations since the last episode, so I'll show you those soon. But right now, Kat is at a coffee bar, more downtown Willow Creek with her friend Dina. And there she is. And it's just something I plopped down from the gallery and added a few things and whatnot. You're not supposed to be here. Go home. But I'm mostly here because she has work in 3 hours and we have not finished our collect donations. So we're just gonna go ahead and collect a donation from her. I think first we're going to brighten her day a little bit. And then once we've coated a little bit of sugar on the situation, then we can collect our $1,000 donation, hopefully. We seem to be good friends, so hopefully this won't be a problem.
Bob and Neff.
Wabris.
Ballaroo. Yeah. You know what's funny? Unsuccessful during securing donation. Okay, that sucks. Knock knock joke. I realized after I gave her this makeover that I gave the same top to Hillary in the Black Widow Challenge, so that's a little awkward, but we're gonna go ahead and do our... Perfect. Okay, we got our donations. Let's go order a drink for here. I think I want to do the barista's recommendation. We have got some money, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. He is going to go into work today. If you could do that. Oh, okay. Are you leaving? That's nice. Can I? Okay, that's cool. Great. Okay, bye. Here comes the new barista. Let's go here. Okay, we can teleport. Let's order a drink for here. Again, I'm going to try and order the barista's recommendation. Who is our barista today? This is Derek DeSnoot. That's new and different. And I have a last exception. That's great. I think I need to... I don't know. I create a new save every single time, so something must be... Yeah, okay, cool. Great, thanks. Love it. Let's see what we get for our recommendation. We'll see if it's any good quality. 2 hours. You're all good, you're all good. You're also pretty good. What did we get? This one's my own secret recipe. No, I won't share it with you. Cortado. Interesting. Okay. Well, it's really hot outside. Otherwise, I would say we should try sitting outside. But maybe we can sit here together at the bar. Yeah. This is the greenhouse coffee. Okay, is she gonna come sit with us or what? She's sitting over there. Okay, that's fine. How old are you? You're an adult. Jole. Interesting. Are you coming to sit with me? Cool. Yes, we're gonna go into work. What's this about? Chat with Dina. Dina looks great. How old are you now? She's an adult. She seems to be married. We will discuss latest games. You can work hard. You can make some friends and you can continue as normal. Discuss interests. Offer mental relaxation techniques. And then probably sometime shortly by the time those interactions are done, we will be heading off to work. We're still faithful in our marriage, of course. Someone commented in the last episode, they're like, I just noticed that Kat has a six pack. I was like, right? Oh my gosh, it's crazy. That yoga gets you ripped. Which, I mean, I guess that makes sense. I just like was like, dang girl, okay. Who are you? Harry Lee. Hey baby. You're our friend. Oh man, we came at the right time, said the white girl. I didn't realize that was a white thing to say. My mom always used to say that, and then like I saw a meme that was like, it was like getting your food before a huge crowd rushes in, and then white person we got here at the right time. And I was like, oh no, I do say that. My whole white family says that. We're so white. We're all basic. But yeah, anyway, what am I doing here? Oh yeah. Let me put up my lemons for sale. I am playing, I like to play Animal Crossing Pocket Camp Edition. I'm a little bit obsessed. Y'all should add me if you want. I'm not gonna remember that. All right, let's send her to daycare. Get out of here. You work hard. So yeah, I guess while everyone's out, I will give you the renovation tutorial. So here we have the front yard. I got rid of the flowers and I put the garden under here because you can move plants like a date. And then I put in this monkey bar, and then I realized I had this adorable custom content tree swing. So cute. So I put that in as well. Yeah, we hear you. Let's see. Actually, let me get into tab mode. Oh my gosh, bud, we hear you. Get shift. Here is the living room. Looking pretty good. I just toned it down a little bit from all the teal. So here we have it. And then inside here is the new kitchen, which I love. I actually really like this. And this, I opened this up to make it a little more of an open floor plan so it wasn't so shut off from everything else. But I really like this. I wouldn't mind having this for myself. Stop it. Stop that, Benji. Benny. So this is that. I didn't do anything over there. Just added that, which maybe I showed. I'm not really sure. Here we go. We're going upstairs. How exciting. Here we are. This really hasn't changed. We just got her a girl bed. Gosh, I hope I didn't already show this. I think, pretty sure I did all this while watching Gossip Girl. So here's the big change, pretty much. This is now just Clinton's bedroom. It is Clinton, right? I'm not thinking of anything else. Yeah, so now this is just his bedroom, so it's redone for that. So that's the house. I hope you guys like it. I really like the downstairs renovations. I love them, actually. I'm gonna take down decorations because it is not. Magdalena, that is a name. Who's Magdalena? Oh my. Jewel is back from home. Clinton is also back from home. Yes, they also got makeovers. I love, especially hers. Actually, I don't know whose I like better, but like their outfits are so cute. I love them. Okay, she's really tired. I'm gonna have her take a quick shower and head up to sleep. So take a quick shower and go sleep, and you just go to sleep. Yeah. They're heading in. Go for it, bud. There you go. So we should be able to see his PJs before he. Why am I hearing her? She's supposed to be at daycare. Yeah, that's his PJs. Cute, super cute little bear thing with some boxers. Are you napping or sleeping? There you go. Okay. She's gonna take her shower and then trying to remember, like, I know it's cute, I just don't remember. Oh my, okay. Just don't remember what it was. Oh, okay, yeah, no, it's just that. Okay. No, that's fine. I just have actually been trying in CAS a little bit more, so that's exciting. Ariel is back. She's a little hungry. Why don't you go grab her? We can play with her really quick and then maybe give her something to eat. And again, I hope you're working hard. Good. I feel like he shouldn't be working at summer vacation, but I guess, what do I know?
There you run, go. Chicky.
Yeah. There you go. A little less tense. What's this? Convivial. Yeah, very nice. Dang it! No, cat! You're supposed to get promoted! No, we don't have work for 2 days now. Fine, go to sleep. I think I gave her. Oh, I forgot. Oh, I guess maybe that's. I gave her longer hair, which I guess did not translate over to her work outfit, but it's fine. Yeah. Okay, yep. Just figure I'd give her more of a, like, cool, like a young mom look. A little less in your face, I guess. Go potty, please. You can come down here. Oh, jeez. Okay. Clean. Can you get to that? I wonder. Are you able to get to that? Yes? Great. So this can be thrown away, and then we can serve dinner. Fish and chips. I might not like it, but that doesn't mean they won't. Mm-mm-mm. Yum, cofefe. Yeah. Are you able to walk downstairs? Do you have that ability? I feel like, no, I'm just gonna drag some food up here because there's not really anything for you to do down here. So I'll just bring what can be done to you and pick up a, grab a serving. That's what I meant. There is a difference. Yeah, you got this. Go get some food. Good stuff. Let me go downstairs and go bing, bang, boom. Okay. You made the fish and chips. That's awesome. Grab a serving. And do some channel surfing, please. Nice, nice. And King is gonna pop that in there. Can you watch TV from here? Oh my god, so cute. So perfect. No. So perfect! Yes! Open floor plan, it's the way to go, you guys. Alright. Now you're just getting tired. It's very unfortunate. So I put your chili bowl there, which wasn't even empty. And yet you were still complaining. I can't even believe. Alright, I don't want you guys to sleep too long. Come down here. Probably should grab some. Oh, where did the fish chips, fish and chips go? There we go. Grab a serving. You also need to wake up and grab a serving. Doing good. Still channel surfing. You're good. Oh my god. What is this? Change clothes. Okay. And she put herself to sleep. That's awesome. Love that. Okay. You are also hungry. So yeah, we could also come join the family for some fish and chips. Go ahead and get up. Nice. So yeah, that's her outfit. Very chill and comfy. Good stuff. Good stuff. What are you doing? Hello? Literally not at all what I said. Not at all what I said. Come grab a serving. There you go. Sit down. Just everyone sit down. We're having dinner together as a family. Sit down. You also sit and eat. And you will sit here. It'll be great. It'll be a whole thing. I don't think anyone can actually get to these. Oh, well, maybe that one. Okay. Cool, look at this. Oh, so cute. We're a big old family. I'm gonna take a picture. So cute. There we go. Now we're on the other girl. Here. Oh gosh, there. Oh, it's a family affair. So beautiful, so cute and realistic. I love it. Oh. Okay, what are you doing? What are you doing? You're not allowed to leave the table until you finish your dinner, miss. Miss thing. Go ahead and put that away, please. And then someone else is gonna do the dishes because he made the meal. So go use the potty. And I think for work, yeah, we need to do some work. How do I do this from home? Use a research archive machine, the podium set, write and publish a research paper. Practice debating in a mirror. Okay, well, let's do a research paper. That sounds like fun. Did you say write? Write a gen? No. Web? No? Career? Education? No. University? Fine, I'll work on my debate skill. Dang it. Dang you. practice debate. Okay, that's all good. It will be your turn to clean up here. I'm just gonna put this aside so you can start your homework. Thank you. Okay, good. We're gonna pretend she had that as well. Where are you going? Oh my god. And then you can praise her for doing dishes. Good job. Also, you missed one. Here you go. Just kidding. Wait, where are you going? No. Come sit down and do your homework. And you go here. We can help him with his homework, actually. Help with homework. There you go. Yeah, finish your food first. Good job. I'm just gonna toss that. Thanks.
Luna? Brush.
There we go. How are you doing? Homework complete. Wow, that was quick. Okay, cool. So you can help her with her homework. And where do you have extra credit abilities? No, you're a C student. So go ahead and go use the potty. Go take a quick shower. We're also gonna need to get more donations. Is that a person over there? Yes, it is. Let me see if there's anyone else nearby. Okay, we're gonna go out for a walk and find this person. I'm going to come give a cheerful introduction.
Hello, buddy.
Enough of that. Thank you. Goodbye. Yep.
Makosa.
Acquired the research and debate. Great. Okay, now go. Haha, another one of our outfits. Very cute, I think. I think it's cute. It's very motherly. This might be her everyday wear, I'm not totally sure.
That's a charm.
Hi, would you like to make a donation?
Uh-huh.
Friendly little courier. Let's rally her to the cause.
Kibaya.
You're still practicing. Whoa, pristine. Awesome. Good for you. Wow. Let's see. You can. A pristine reputation is good as it gets. Passing by other Sims will elicit friendly waves. Friends will be more. Hold on. Whatever you're doing, stop. Stop. What are you doing? Friendly political career, rally to the cause. Friends will be more forgiving of any of your social miscues, and everyone's life is brightened by your presence. You can also host charity benefit parties, a posh event for gathering do-gooders to raise funds, or for excellent causes.
That's annoying. Honky Steve.
Five ever.
Discuss
interests. Let's see if we can get. Yes, we'll do a 100 simoleon donation.
Olivar.
Would you be interested? She succeeded in securing perfect, so we're all done there. Okay, who are you? Wow, Helena Dowie. Wow. All right, you're doing good. Good for you. Did you finish your homework? Good for you. You're still working on your debate skill. You just need one more. You can come home. You're so close. Okay, now I just need you to grade some homework, please. I would love for you to get a promotion. That would be legit. Oops. You use the bathroom, please. What are you doing? Hello? How? Grade homework, please. What the heck? You're the worst. I hate you. Great homework. Do it, you little butt munch. Thank you. Can I help him? That'll be fun. No? Okay. I kind of didn't think so, but that's fine. For fun. Is this fun? Why don't you just meditate for a little bit? I feel like that would be fun. Go back down. Back it up. Get down there. Go on. There. Yeah, new workout outfit. Totes legit. How is that not fun? It is fun. It's going up, right? No, it's not. It's not. Now it's fun? Ugh. Boom, it's fun. Anyway, Okay, what are you even doing? You're just distracting him. What do you want to do? Play on Jungle Gym while playful. Well, I don't think we're going to be able to do that right now, but it is 1 in the morning, so I'm going to have you go to sleep. You may not be too tired, but it doesn't really matter. You can also go to sleep, please. You're also going to go to sleep. Good day. And you, seriously, are doing so good. What skill are you working on? If it's research and debate, I'll be pissed. No, it's logic. Okay. No, that makes more sense. Good, good, good. Almost done. Almost. Come in. Logic 2. Great. Did you do it? Did you finish? You did. Nice. Okay. Well, then we should be getting a promotion. We probably did not need to do this daily task, but I feel like since we haven't graded anyone's anything yet, I'm probably, you know, it's time. Let's see. It's been 21 minutes, but I'm just going to go a little bit longer so that we can see him get this promotion. I've been wanting to, like, play a little bit behind the scenes to go through Ariel's birthday, but it looks like that'll be the next episode, so that's, yeah, that's wonderful, thank you. Can you wake up early? That might be fun. Hi, what you doing? How's it going? Here. Oh, you don't have a void critter, that sucks. Why don't you play dolls with Jewel? She's awake now too. Wonderful. You, I want you to wake up. Go ahead and, oops, excuse me, evolve. Evolve. No, evolve. I love you, you have nothing. Harvest all, how about that? How about it? Catch me outside. Go for it, you got this. Nice. And then take a quick shower. Good. Let's go upstairs and we're going to give Ariel a bubble bath. Go ahead and wake up for that. You're definitely going into work. Okay. Before you go ahead and channel surf a little bit to get some fun. You're good. Heading upstairs. Grab your daughter. Great. Here we go. Move it. Move it. Got it. Good. Good. So it's just gonna be these two home today, I believe. Creativity level 6. Guys are off to school. Perfect. You are too. Go. One's heading out. Great. Actually, I wanted you to also take a quick bath here, if you don't mind. You need to play more dolls. Or actually, instead of that, how about we play with the building blocks so that we can maybe get the great toddler trait. Oh, what is this? No, I don't wanna be demoted or fired or anything like that. You work hard. You're good. You make friends. Good stuff. You are done there. So go ahead and clean that for me, please. Okay. And whoa. You. No. Do not scratch. Absolutely not. Stop that. Pet him. Good job. And give ball to Bingo. There you go. And then we'll go get some breakfast. Get leftovers. Okay, no, you can get your own ball. You're taking too long, sorry. Alright. Jewel has met Shane while at school. Great. Boyfriend material. When Jewel gets to class, copy classmates. With the Lord. She got in a performance game. Okay, cool. Okay. What is this? Scratchy from illness? Ooh, good thing that I bought all of those medicines, so you have one to take. I want to re-download that medicine cabinet mod. It was just like mirrors were medicine cabinets or something, so you could just buy it straight from there. What are you doing? What you doing, bub? You still have pancakes in here. Are they both eaten? Yeah? Okay. Well, either way, let me put this here so that you can work on, do the communication one. Why not? Watch toddler videos. Go for it. Thinking level 3. Wow. Okay, great. You can clean that up, but then also these can be cleaned up as well. Actually, clean up all dishes. Okay. And we'll need to get her some food. You did get espresso? Was I supposed to get espresso versus the recommendation? I don't know. Put this over here. Ariel, you can grab a serving. Do something, I guess. I don't know. I really don't know. Can I do anything parenting-wise? Have you done anything good lately? No, not really. Where is Bengal? Give ball to Bengal. Go hang out with Bengal for a second. Hey, there you go, bud. Probably empty the litter storage. Yes. Okay, what are you doing? Go get your food, dum-dum. And you can channel surf. Okay, this is turning out to be way longer than I thought it was gonna be, but that's fine. I'm just trying to get our dude a promotion. No! Oh my god, go away. Absolutely not. Do not be here. Go away. We need to calm down Bengal. He's probably pretty dang nervous. Come sit. Okay. Aww. Pamper on couch. Totally. Aww, so sweet. Communication level 3, nice! What all do you have now? Oh yeah. You just need to work on your potty more, I guess. Where is your potty at? Let me have you go upstairs and go do that. Really quick. Oh, so sweet! And then we need to focus more on her creativity, because that's what she's gonna be all about when she grows up, is creativity, I believe. So, yeah, girl, you got it. Go play with your toys over here. Yeah, no, not that. Play dolls. Julie's back. Clinton is done. When does he get back? 5 o'clock? 4. Okay, he's almost done. Hurry up. Come sit down. You come sit down. And we'll put out your homework to do. You as well. You need to do your homework, and you need to do your homework. You can come help. Yesterday you helped Clinton, so you can help her with her homework today. He's all set. She's good. She's just playing over here, having a grand old time. Why don't you play Draw with Llama? They're all good friends, good stuff. Yay! Promoted to teacher! Alright, he makes 38 simoleons an hour. He received a 475 simoleon bonus. He got the teacher's desk. And yeah, that's it. Okay, cool. Awesome. So now I can end this episode. Thank you guys so, so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a comment and a like down below letting me know. If you really enjoyed, hit that subscribe button. It really helps me out and it makes my day. So thank you so, so much in advance for that. And I will see you all next time. Bye, guys. Yeah.